U.S. Coast Guard Cutter Walnut arrived at its new home port in Pensacola today. Check out these pictures of the ship. For years, the Walnut was stationed in Hawaii. It was recently refurbished in Baltimore.